center. And now Cody Ceci gets a second crack at it. A steal by Jean-Gabriel Pageau. He'll get control. A wrister blocker down the rebound. Right out in front. Kyle Palmieri. We're tied.
Just talked about the forecheck. It can happen in a lot of different ways. Cody Ceci turns the puck over in the neutral zone. Quick counter the other way. Eventually, J.G. Pazzo is just going to throw it on goal. Juicy rebound by Tristan Jarry. Ceci doesn't pick up his man, who happens to be Kyle Palmieri, who did all kinds of damage to the Penguins in game one with two goals, one of them being an OT winner. And this just can't happen, John. That's just a simple play, but you see the pressure of the forecheck? He turns it over to his old teammate, J.G. Pazzo from the Ottawa Senators, and that's a chunky rebound that Tristan Jarry's got to do a better job.